In this presentation, will present the results of laboratory and field experiments that were carried out by Italian unit to search for copper alternatives in organic citrus grown. Yes, it's possible to move. Yes, in Italy, organic citrus area is around 27% of the total citrus area. And in this way, Italy is the largest organic citrus fruit producer in the world. And Sicily is the largest organic citrus fruit producer in Italy. Please, the next. I'm so sorry. The citrus yield is threatened by pathogens and pests. And the most common devastating phytopathogenic fungi are, of course, Planodomus, Phytophthora, Penicillium, but that are commonly found in the Mediterranean region. But recent infections caused by Colletotrichum and Alternaria strongly compromise citrus production in different Mediterranean countries and can be considered emerging diseases and limiting factor in everywhere in Italy. So, the next, please. And in organic citrus orchards, the pathogens are obviously controlled by regular sprays of copper. And according to data that we collected in the first period of Organic Plus project, the limit of 6 kilos per hectare per year of copper it was respected by citrus growers. But the limit that now is reduced makes increasingly more difficult to control in organic farming to the pre-harvest disease, including Colletotrichum and Alternaria. And so the strategy to reduce copper compounds or to replace the copper is a crucial point for organic production also in Sicily, where typical varieties of high quality, such as pigmented tarocco, are cultivated. The pillar, the next, the three part in which our activities were organized were here exemplified. We started with the identification of alternative copper products that were evaluated in vitro against the most common phytopathogenic fungi and bacteria. Then the selected products were evaluated in growth chamber experiments. And then at the end, some of these products were evaluated in open field trials, both in integrated and inorganic commercial citrus orchards. The efficacy of the field treatments were evaluated not only in the field, but also after cold storage and shelf life conditions. And we started also with a study concerning the microbiome of the citrus fruits, just to start the study to evaluate the modification that the copper alternative products are able to perform on fruits and the consequence. We selected several products that were object of our study: fertilizer with low copper content, essential oils, vegetal extract, plants defense stimulators, and biological control agents. They were analyzed the next in vitro test at different the next place. The next slide, please. Well, sorry, they were analyzed in vitro test and was possible to observe that a different concentration and the best products able to completely inhibit the mycelial growth or reduce the growth were Dentamet, were low copper fertilizer, essential oil and the amino X biological control agent. In the next slide, we selected 10 or 12 products that were applied on citrus fruits. Then the citrus fruits were activated and was after 15 days at 25 degrees centigrade evaluating the next the efficacy in a growth chamber experiments. And in the next slide it's possible to observe that the results confirmed the in the most part the activity performed in vitro. Some products showed a good efficacy, not comparable with copper oxychloride, that were a little bit less effective than copper oxychloride. Then we decided to start with the on-field experiments, and in the next slide is illustrated where one more experiment was carried out against Penicillium digitatum. In this case, the good efficacy was evidenced by mixture of antagonistic leaves, Wickenhamomyces anomalous and Cinara cardunculus leaf extract. The mixture of these products, leaf extract and antagonistic leaves, thanks also to different synergistic mechanisms of action, showed to be a good alternative to copper in a biological post-harvest control. Then in the next are illustrated the place where we performed greenhouse and field trials starting from 2018 to 2020. We selected some products, chitosan, epicetum, prevam, that were used alone in nature on natural infected areas cultivated with lemon and with orange, different cultivars of tarocco, shirai, lemso, and tapi. And on the wall, these products, alternative products, are showing better or similar efficacy if compared with copper compounds. The next slides illustrate how the products are working. In this case, for example, we tested chitosan and prevam on lemon plants in a greenhouse. We performed three treatments. And in the next, please, it was possible to observe that very good results were obtained both with chitosan and prevam, and better than copper. And in the next, also the disease severity was reduced with efficacy that was comparable with copper. In another experiment that was carried out in the next in Lentini field, we used chitosan, prevam, epicetum, a mixture to evaluate the efficacy against Penicillium digitatum, not only in the field, where in the next please, it was possible to observe a good results of all treatments comparable with copper. But in the next, please, also we evaluated the efficacy after 20 days at 5 degrees centigrade, so after cold chamber storage. In this case, in the next, it was possible to confirm that after 20 days, it was possible to observe that after 20 days in cold refrigeration, the fruits were absolutely healthy. And after shelf life, the best results were obtained with a mixture of chitosan and prevam, not comparable with copper, but in any case, was possible to maintain the good efficacy of field treatments. The next, please. In Agnone field trial, was possible to evaluate chitosan alone and in a, combination with plant protection fabrics that are enveloped, that are used to protect the young plants against bad environmental condition. And also after in these plants, in these experiments, after 5 treatments, was possible to confirm the good efficacy of chitosan comparable with copper, both alone and in a combination with plant protection fabrics. In the next, please. The vigor plant index, the good performance of plants was confirmed when we used copper and when we used chitosan with a comparable result also in these cases. The next, please. In Agnone, but on Lemon Femminello, we are starting with new field experiments against alternaria alternata, that is a typical plant, new plant pathogen that we are going to control. We started with the first treatments, and future treatments are planned in November. Then I'm going to illustrate the experiments in the next, please, that were started in pedagogy. Pedagogy, we started our experiments in 2018. The cultivar Tarocco Chiré against Polytorchicum was, in this case, in the next, we used in the first trial, we used the chitosan with orange essential oil Prevam and 2 low copper fertilizer, and the results after 3 treatments in a year were showed a good efficacy comparable with copper compounds, and on the wall chitosan showed the higher efficacy higher than copper. The efficacy of treatments was confirmed also when we, in the next please, we subjected the harvested fruits to cold storage in growth in cold chamber experiments. In the next, to confirm the good performance and the prolonged efficacy of field treatments essentially after 20 days of cold storage, essentially in fruits that were treated 3 times in the field. On the opposite, the fields treated 2 times in the field showed no good results and was not possible to maintain the efficacy of the previous test. Then, in the next, please, we performed in the same field for the second year treatments with chitosan with Prevam, ma we decided to stop the experiment with low copper fertilizer because they are fertilizer not authorized as biopesticide. So we decided to stop with low copper copper fertilizer and we used Equisetum, a mixture. In this second field experiment, in the next please, we confirmed the good activity measured of reduced the disease incidence and severity of Prevam, Equisetum and Rich that were comparable with copper compounds. The experiments that we are going to carry out in the pedagogy field trial for the third year in the next will be, yes, will be programmed for late autumn. And at the end of my presentation, I want just to illustrate the next one, the Mineo treatment that is carried out on organic citrus orchard. And in this case, and we are going to in the next, please. In this case, the first treatment against Alternaria pathogen was evaluated as efficacy and are on the development the evaluation of the next treatments. I decided to stop here because it's late, and I thanks all for your attention, and thank you very much.